The Second Circuit Court has said that a hospital in New York is absolutely allowed to discriminate if they want to discriminate, because the court says that it's within their religious right to discriminate in certain situations. What is the certain situation that the court said?
It's called this ministerial exception. So essentially, it's a hospital that has, you know, we all have seen them at Catholic hospitals, the Methodist hospitals. In this case, it was a Methodist hospital, and it was a preacher. And so the hospitals can promote people from their own religious sects, with Methodist, Catholic, over other people. And the protection about race and religion in the workplace don't necessarily apply. This exception swallows it up and says, yeah, you can promote Methodists in a Methodist hospital. You can promote Catholics in a Catholic hospital. So this pastor brought suit and said, you're discriminating against me. And
interesting,
it was dismissed.
Supreme Court says you can do it. Yes. Supreme Court says you're able to discriminate. It's called a ministerial right. And in the ministerial right, the way it works is they have an exemption for, they have total exemption on this discrimination.
So bad facts, bad law. I mean, the knock on this decision was that they interpreted it too broadly. But this was a minister out of the Department of Pastoral Care, and it's exactly what it was designed to do. And the commentary on this case was they put it, the exception was too broad.
Ministers cannot bring employment discrimination claims against the religious organization that employs them. That's the standard of law right now. And you know, to get there, from a standpoint of a court saying we're going to make an exception for discrimination, a lot of political input has to come there. And you can imagine what the church did to accomplish this.